Mahalaya Amavasya or Pitru Amavasya observed on New Moon Day during Mahalaya Paksha Shraddha. The dark fortnight of Ashvayuja between September and October is known as the Mahalaya Paksha. On the Mahalaya period, Tarpana is performed on behalf of dead ancestors to provide them peace in their world by offering tila and water. Hindus believe that Shraddha rituals performed in this period makes their dead ancestors free from all the sins they have committed when they arrive and provides them salvation. The last day of this period, Mahalaya Amavasya, is the last day of Pitru Paksha, is considered as the most important day in the year for performing obsequies and rites.
Navaratri, ye favorite. Aragaragana Gulu dolls. Divine, colorful, beautiful dolls. Gulupadi, symmetrica, neeta irkano. Designful la cover panirkano. Ovvoru bommaiku oru pinnani kadal. I simply love Navaratri.
Giri, India kalacharam matrum parambariyathirku.
Renowned hero of the Mahabharata, Karna, when he left the mortal coil, ascended to the higher worlds, and the great charity he had done here was returned to him 100-fold. but it was all gold and silver. There was no food, as he had not done any food charity. He prayed to the god of death. So he was sent back to earth for 14 days to make up for this deficiency. For 14 days he fed Brahmins and the poor and offered oblations of water. On his return to the higher regions, he had food in plenty. It is these 14 days that are commemorated in the Malaya Paksha.